Wayne, Renew given chances. Renew's been specced at a price. Moving in. Porsom Nelly, the favourite and late male. Looks really hard to beat. Race 8. Over the 5.15, they are set to run. Here comes the lure. 2.30, the tote now. Porsom Nelly, they're ready. Racing. She hopped out well out wide. Speed also from Oshkosh Wayne and booting through Van Zandt. But the favourite, Porsom Nelly, works its way to the lead. Just Van Zandt copped a check. Moving to second, Renew, the one they've specced at a price. Or Porsom Nelly ran off there, and Renew took the run to go with it. They're bunching. Hedonistic ran to third and closing. Then Oshkosh Wayne, Fred Regis, well back Pretoria's Son, Van Zandt, Iona Michelle. It's Renew. Now Porsom Nelly comes again. She switches on and she wins. Porsom Nelly from either Oshkosh Wayne or Renew. Hedonistic ran fourth in a real tough race. Behind them, Van Zandt. And Iona Michelle back with the rear enders with Fred Regis. The time is around 30 and 50. Porsom Nelly. She wanted to get off down the back. And she let Renew through. Renew was poking underneath of her. But in the end, Porsom Nelly's class has got her there. She's got the job done. Seven Oshkosh Wayne second. And fourth, Renew, the one they specced at a price, ran a very good race. Number eight, fourth, Hedonistic. A length and three quarters by a head. 30 and 53 the time. Six, Porsom Nelly, the winner. There were some worrying moments if you took the shorts. But in the end, she's really stretched out over the concluding stages to pull clear. 7 second, Oshkosh Wayne. And four is third, Renew. 6, 7, 4, and 8. 30 and 53, a length and three quarters by a head. They've ran home in 13.09. Favourite gets the money. 6, 7, 4 and 8 after race 8. Race